Welcome back to Fioness India Home Workout Series. Today we have Tabata workout for the full body. Let me take you through the warm-up. We have two rounds of warm-up. We'll be doing a rainbow, 30 seconds, lunge and kick, star jump, and hold the plank. All for 30 seconds and repeat it twice. We'll go to the workout. Tabata, as you know, it has to be done at 20 seconds of workout, followed by 10 seconds of rest. And you need to repeat this for 8 times, which will be like 4 minutes each workout. We have 5 workouts to be done. First workout is the flutter kick plus squat. Second is the forward plank. You will be on a plank and moving forward. Third one is the elevator squat. Fourth will be mountain climbers. And the last one is plank jack. So all these 5 exercises to be done as part of the Tabata. So you'll be doing 4 minutes each of these things. So total Tabata workout is 20 minutes. So let us go to the workout. We have Anu with us for the demo. Okay, so let's start the warm-up. First we have rainbow. So raise both your arms. Rotate it towards your clockwise. Go up to your toes and come back again. And complete the circle, half circle. So that is what you are completing the rainbow. So repeat this for 30 seconds, one on the clockwise and the other on the anti-clockwise. Let us move to the second warm-up. We have lunge and kick. So you can do a reverse lunge and then kick up. So repeat this 30 seconds. The first round you can do with your right, and the second round you can move on to your left leg. Let's go to the next warm-up. We have star jumps for the advanced, for the beginners. Just move one of your leg, but both your arms. In case of advanced, jump and try to move both your legs and both your arms. Okay, the last warm-up is the plank. So just hold your plank for 30 seconds. This should be easy. For the beginners, hold the plank, body parallel to the ground. For the advanced, raise one of your leg and hold it for 30 seconds. So that will become a 3-point plank for the advanced. So do this for 30 seconds and repeat entire set of exercises of the warm-up for 2 rounds. Let us go to the workout of the day. We have Tabata as we discussed earlier. So we have 20 seconds of work and 10 seconds of rest. 4 minutes each. The first workout is flutter kick squat. So squat. And then move your, kick your legs and come up. So this is for the beginners, do it slowly. For the advanced, and kicking it faster. Beginners can take rest in between. So do it for 20 seconds and then 10 seconds rest. We'll go to the next workout, which is forward plank. So come to the plank position. Full plank position and move both your arms alone as far as possible. As far as possible. Some more. So the advanced version can move as far as possible so that your body is chest is close to the ground. The beginners can do it slowly. Go to the next workout. We have elevator squat. So come to the squat position. Go down. So maximum whatever you can do. Now slowly elevate yourself. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. And come back again. Start from lower point. Go down, deep squat. Deep squat and start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So repeat this for 20 seconds, followed by 10 seconds of rest. Now next we have mountain climbers. So plank position and try to bring your knees as close to your elbows. Cross it over. For the beginners, do it slowly. For the advanced version, you can do it faster. As fast as possible. Hold it for 20 seconds. And we'll move to the next. Next we have plank jack. same plank position, full plank position. So you're moving the legs in and out. For the beginner's version, one leg at a time. For the advanced, both the legs simultaneously. Jump and move. Move out and in. Okay, so that completes our Tabata workout. We'll move to the quick cool down. Stagger your feet, come down. Try to keep both the knees straight. Touch your palms to your toes, hold it for counting of count of 15 seconds. Come back up, do with the other leg. You should be able to feel the stretch along your hamstrings, calf and glute. Try to get your neck inside, head inside, you'll feel more stretch. Okay, we'll go to the next stretch. So lie down and pull your leg towards you, one leg, the other leg should be on the ground, knee straight, try to straighten both the knees and try to hold as high as possible, as closer to your heel as possible. With the other leg. Yes, we'll go to the Fijian stretch now. Come back to the plank position. Bring one leg underneath the other. This leg which is behind should be stretched fully. Keep place both your arms on your knee and look up. Try to stretch. Stretch, feel the stretch along your lower back, along your core. And now bring both your arms down, forehead to the ground and stretch. You'll be able to see a stretch in your glutes, performance. Count of 15 seconds. So that completes our cool down. Do it across both the legs and that will come out. Complete our cool down for the day. Okay, have a nice day. Bye.